nataka tambo kwa matatik. Niambie ukianza
kitu wewe ungesema. Mhm.
Kama kitu gani?
Kama hii mambo ya hii ligi ni kitafa useme. Kama mtamendei ni mda kitu ingi. Ah, kama mambo
ya wanti kitafa
moja ndio kitafa kwa hii. Kwa hii ya vile timu game zinaenda sungio. Alafu, tena yungu nanuliza kama tafaulu kudefend UEFA Champions League, unaona?
Kama watu wasa?
Kama si watu wa Chelsea na yungu kwa Man City.
What you are going to do, no. Hey, that one will be a different video. I want us to relay a question about the Arsenal. What? Where we come out? Fun. You define yourself as a very fun Arsenal.
Abana!
Let's talk about Arsenal. Sawa, tujifanye kama wale watu wanafanya comment.
Ah, yes, tuongee tu lakini uzito wote uweke kwa Arsenal. Sawa. Sasa nimeona nikwambia tuanze kama unaniuliza mambo na defend hii Champions League na mimi nikuuliza mambo na defend hii na
hiyo ni different video.
Ndio sasa turudi.
Ah, basi kwanza tuongee kwanza Manchester City kama ita defend EPL. Eh. Alafu Chelsea kama wata defend Champions League.
Yes.
Sawa.
Good.
Ah, alafu kisha tuongee hiyo ni video moja. Video ya pili tuongea kuhusu Arsenal na City yake.
Yeah.
Ah good.
Hata na Man City.
Tumekubaliana. Hapana. Tuambie tuanze.
Ah mnaweza anza ina ngori.
Ah unajua sitaki kukata mimi yangu naika
direct. Direct. Si mimi nitakukatia. Utanitumia nitakukatia.
So nianze?
Eh wewe anza tu.
Hi my viewer, how are you? This is William Diongo and today we are going to discuss matters about English Premier League. And we are going to discuss about a number of teams. And today we have one of the senior analysts of football.
Yes.
Around here, and he's going to tell us his name. Welcome very much.
Yes.
And if you are very new here, please remember to subscribe, share, and also leave your comment. So my friend, how are you, my brother?
I'm fine.
Yes.
Yes.
I know you in Togeta Saudi.
Yes, yes.
Please introduce yourself.
My name is Kefa Mutie. Yeah.
So his name is Kefas Mutie. And today we are talking about the English Premier League. Now, Mr. Kefas.
Yeah.
Last season, we saw Manchester City. We are able to grab the EPL league from Liverpool. What do you think? Do you think Manchester City, depending on how they have started this season, they will be able to defend? Remember, I'm also a Manchester City fan. Yes? I bear in mind that you are a Chelsea fan. But as you weigh, which one do you think is the team to beat Manchester City?
I can start by supporting Chelsea.
So you think Chelsea are the people to beat Manchester City?
Nah, this time Chelsea is one of the dangerous teams in Europe. And although even in the EPL.
Are you saying that because they have been able to sign Romelu Lukaku?
No, of course we are the champions.
Ah.
Yeah.
You're the champions. What do you mean by saying that you're the champions? Yet I know that Manchester City is the team to beat. Because you can see, last season they were the one who took the EPL. So how then do you say Chelsea?
But we managed to defeat Manchester City last season 3 times.
You know, yeah, I agree.
Yes, yes.
You had just brought in a new coach, right?
Yes.
And I know every time a team gets a new coach, they always want to win matches. So I think the reason as why Chelsea were able to beat Manchester City is because you had just signed Thomas Tuchel.
Yeah.
Yes.
You always win Manchester
City. You always win at Manchester City.
Yes. If you win
at Manchester City,
yes.
Why then has Chelsea taken so long to win the EPL?
If I haven't taken so long.
You have taken so long. When was the last time Chelsea took the EPL?
I think it was in 2018.
That is a long... 2018?
2018 or 2017 is the time of Antonio Conte.
That is a long time, man.
Not a long time.
That is a long time.
We have come back with something extra big.
That is Champions League.
Champions League plus the Super Cup.
Uh-huh, uh-huh. plus the Super Cup. So, but I think this season, you can see, let us look at, first of all, but Manchester
this season,
City.
Listen, you have started with something small in the Super Cup. But you have started your season by losing the community shield. You see? Also, the first match, you have lost.
We lost to Tottenham.
Yes.
We lost Tottenham 1-0. But bear in mind that when Manchester City is beginning the season, yes, I agree we lost to Tottenham.
Yes.
But I'm very sure as time progresses and as the team gets to be cohesive, we start winning match. Like you can see last weekend, we were able to beat Norwich 5-0. Right?
Yeah.
What about Chelsea? Which team did you beat this last weekend?
The Gunners, Arsenal.
Arsenal,
yes.
2-0.
2-0.
But now see.
The London Derby.
London Derby. But anyway, I think Manchester City will still grab their trophy.
Not easy.
Why are you saying not easy? Eh? Why are you saying that? Are there teams like, which teams do you think will beat Manchester City?
Chelsea. First one?
Yeah.
Second one, Liverpool.
Liverpool. Third,
Manchester United.
That is not going to be possible.
Man City are the customers of kids.
But this time round, I'm telling you,
yes,
we are going to beat Chelsea.
But we are not going to defend the trophy.
We will.
No,
we will.
You can't.
Because I'm very sure as the season does progress, we will be able to become more and more cohesive. The team.
Every team will become more and more.
I agree.
Yes.
But I understand. I understand from what point you're talking, because yes, you were able to beat us
three times.
Took the
Champions League within 5 months. Making you lose the
biggest. I agree. Yes. But I'm very sure the next time we meet, we shall beat you 4-0.
Really?
Yes. 4-0. You people are Chelsea guys. You wait and see.
Going to feed TT.
Wait and see.
And right now we are having
Lukaku. Wait and see. Yeah? Wait and see.
Not one and Lukaku.
Wait and see.
And it's not far.
Why are you telling me? But why? Because Lukaku is the best striker all along.
Yes.
I agree. However, in Manchester City we have one problem. Because we have not been able to sign a very, very good striker.
We have
Gabriel Jesus. And you see, Aguero went to Barcelona. So we just have one out and out striker. However, during the Norwich game, he didn't play as a striker. He played as a false nine. And he was able to create almost three. He got a hat trick of assists.
But for the place of Aguero, you managed to recover it with Jack Grealish.
No. Jack Grealish is also a midfield. Attacking midfield.
And why is he
here? He's an attacking
striker.
He's not a striker. We need a person who plays at number 9. Aguero, Gabriel Jesus. We are trying to bring in Harry Kane. And if Harry Kane happens to come to Manchester City, then Manchester City will be unbeatable. You agree? Manchester City will be unbeatable.
Why?
It will be unbeatable. And I'm very sure. My viewer, you can leave your comment there. Tell us. Between Manchester City, Chelsea, Liverpool, and Manchester United, which team will grab the title from Manchester City?
Chelsea.
Manchester City will retain. That is my say. And your take?
Yes.
We will see. So don't forget to subscribe.
Red Blue.
Until the next time.
Yes.
Manchester City.
Yes.